The great artists of the world are never Puritans, and seldom even ordinarily respectable. No virtuous man by that is, virtuous in the YMCA sense.